SKT, DDG, that's always.
Everybody doing today, and welcome back to Buzz HD. And if you're new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel because we stay fucking lit over here. And if you guys haven't followed me on all the social medias, I'm gonna put the link in the description down below. And I want you motherfuckers to go straight ahead and go follow me over there. And let's get straight to the video today. So today we're gonna be talking about DDG because we back here again like crack addicts. You feel me? You feel me? You feel me? Dab on them. Yeah. You feel me? Yeah. So we're gonna be talking about DDG. If you guys don't know the fuck that is, he's basically a vlogger slash rapper slash musician. I think that's the same thing. I don't even fucking know. But he just dropped a diss track about Lil Yachty, and apparently that shit was lit. You feel me? A bunch of people have been telling me to do a reaction about this, and I'm gonna do today. If you guys enjoy this video, please don't forget to drop a like down below. And if you guys wanna check the original video, I'm gonna put it in the description down below so you guys can go ahead and check that out.
SKT, DDG, that's all.
Yo, hold the fuck up, my nigga. Yo, my nigga DDG, that nigga count that cash, nigga, that cash gang, you know what I'm saying, man?
Yo, we here, nigga, you know what I'm saying? We cash gang, you know what I'm saying? We got the hundreds, you know what I'm saying? We got the 20s, you know what I'm saying? We got the 50s, you know what I'm saying? We got the 10s, you know what I'm saying? We don't get no ones, though, you know what I'm saying? We don't get no ones, you know what I'm saying? Cause we got the 50s, you know what I'm saying? We got the hundreds, we got the 50s, got the hundreds, 50s, hundreds, 10s, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
It's DDG, I don't know. Yo, the way that nigga hopped at that car, bro.
It's DDG, I don't know no SKT.
That shit was legit, you know what I'm saying? That, you know damn well this shit is gonna be legit. You see a nigga hop out the car like that, this shit's gonna be legit.
No SKT, book a plan, you know you a fan to me.
Yo, this nigga point that goddamn water in his chain, my nigga. Bro, this nigga too funny, my nigga. This nigga too funny as hell, nigga.
Iced out and my neck look like pee.
My nigga said his neck look like pee. Cause the chain gold and it's pee gold. You know what I'm saying? Cause he got stout. I'm just, you know, I'm trying to make sure you motherfuckers get it. You feel me?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
You don't know me. Alright, nigga, we gon' see.
Yo, I'm telling you, if you fucking hear that little bell thing, that little bell that brings the shit back, this shit's about to be fucking lit, my nigga.
Fuck Yachty.
Oh, my nigga said, oh, fuck Yachty. This nigga said, bro, fuck this nigga Yachty, bro, nigga. Fuck this nigga Yachty, bro.
I ain't lame, I ain't broke, bitch, I'm busting. This me back and I'ma feature Joe Button.
Yo, he's gonna feature Joe Button, little Yachty. So watch out, my nigga. My nigga, watch out, bro. Watch out, nigga. Watch out, little Yachty.
DJ Academics gonna report something.
Academics is gonna repost a little something. Something, cause he's gonna tear him up. He's gonna fuck Lil Yachty up, my nigga. You feel me? That's how this shit's gonna work out.
Somebody tell India that I'm fucking.
Somebody tell India I'm fucking too. Buzz HD is actually fucking. So you know what I'm saying, India? If you want some, you know, if you want a little something, something, I got you, girl. You know what I'm saying? I got you. I'm here for you. I'm here for you, girl. You feel me?
Do a vid, then I collect my pay.
That's actually smart. He does his fucking vlogs and, you know, he collects his pay. Fuck, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I need to do this fucking commentary and get my motherfucking pay. You feel me? Like, I need to do it after this shit. I should be getting my pay, my nigga. You feel me? Shit.
About your album, I have nothing to say.
To be honest, the album was whacked by Lil Yachty. You know what I'm saying? It was cool. Like, it wasn't that bad, but I thought it was going to be a little bit more better, but it was not, so it was whack in my opinion, and I think it flopped too, so it's like, dog, this man is right, you know what I'm saying? This dude is fucking right.
Take a nigga fast, take a nigga base.
You don't know me, you gon' know me today.
Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty sure Lil Yachty probably doesn't know you, and I mean, if this song, because it is actually doing good, you know, if it does good, he's probably gonna know you. I mean, he has no fucking, you know, option to know you, you know what I'm saying? He's probably gonna know you after this shit.
Harley, 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 Harley. Your album, sorry, 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 sorry.
Yo, why you gonna do my man's Lil Yachty like that, bro? God damn, man, my nigga, just chill out on this nigga, bro. Just pipe it down a little bit. God damn, this nigga talking about your album, sorry, sorry, sorry. Damn, that's cold, my nigga. You can't be going at my nigga Lil Yachty like that, though. Like, that shit crazy, my nigga. Come on, bro. God damn.
Bitch, I'm gnarly, 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 gnarly. Ain't from the D, but the Buffies are my Cardies. Run a nigga out his motherfucking socks. You only popping because sis ain't like Fox.
Whoa. Yo, that was kind of fire right there, though. That was kind of fire. I'm not going to front. Yo, I mean, This is, dude, I'm telling you, man. This man is taking this man back in time, you feel me? Back in time, telling this nigga, this is how you got famous, you know what I'm saying? I sat down, I didn't read your shit, and I'm gonna tell you how this motherfucker got famous, you feel me? Let's get it.
You don't know me, why you boosting? You should stop. You hella ugly and your hair bit like a mop.
That's fucked up. he said his hair bit like a fucking mop. Yo, that's low-key kind of true, though. Yo, y'all motherfuckers, think about it, that's low-key true, though. Like, you can't be front, you can't lie, my nigga. That shit kind of true.
Your hair built like some dirty-ass Cheetos. India said you annoying like mosquitoes. Bitch, I'm popping middle finger to your ego. 10-4 album, but you know it should be free, though.
He said his album was trash. Oh, shit. Bro, like, again, you know what I'm saying? It was cool, but in my opinion, I think it was pretty bad, you know what I'm saying? Especially that one song with that nigga. Is it Grim? Whatever his name is, damn, that song was ass. Fuck.
It's DDG. I don't know no SKT. Book a plan, you know you a fan to me. Iced out and my neck look like P. You don't know me, alright, nigga, we gon' see. I ain't lame, I ain't broke, bitch.
Again with the motherfucking hunnids, you know what I'm saying? 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 Little bitch, little pity bitch, little hoy whore. Ha ha, you whore. Yo, I'm telling you, man. This man, bro, this man count that money, bro. I'm my mom, bro. This man count that cash, my nigga. You feel me? Cashway, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Cashway, nigga.
I'm busting. This me back and I'ma feature Joe Button. DJ Academics gon' report something. Somebody tell India that I'm fucking. Do a vid, then I collect my pay. About your album, I have nothing to say. Take a nigga fast, take a nigga bass.
That's the end of the video today. In my opinion, bro, the song was fucking lit. You feel me? It's so funny because everybody and their fucking grandparents, their grandma, their fucking dead fucking grandparents, they already remixed that nigga's song, Tech K, bro. And if you guys don't actually don't know, I actually remixed that shit too. So it's going to be in my SoundCloud. If you guys want to check it out, you can go ahead and check it out. It's going to be in the description down below. So you guys can go ahead and check that shit out. It's lit. And that's the end of the video today. If you guys enjoyed this video, please don't forget to drop a like down below. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. If you guys want to check the original video, it's going to be in the description down below. So you guys can go ahead and check that shit out. And I will see you guys later. Peace.